probably be black to the middle of the left-hand side there and white to this one. And now the temptation is whether you go for a double or not. And has he got the angle? It's close. That's a good shot. Now then, this.
Well, this is incredible again. Mark.
That's in, is it?
No.
It will be this time, I'm sure, and that seventh Masters title, I believe. And a tremendous cheer, really deserved, for young Mark Williams from Wales. He's never been in front in this final against the world number one until this very last play. He's had a tremendous...
Has he fluked it?
He might have.
He might have. Yes, he has!
He's got the brown to the middle. He's 9 points the lead and he popped the brown. Anything can happen now.
I do believe you're getting...
What a frame.
Oh, there you go. Now then, Ronnie, redemption at hand here.
Well, there's a few chances on either side here. You get this eighth frame on the board. No, come on.
Oh, surely not. Oh, surely not. He's thrown it away. Frame and match. Now, he's taken the handshake. I cannot believe that he missed that final black to square it at four apiece. I just cannot believe.
Mark Allen 11, Cao Yu Peng 7, frame and the match. Trump, 11.
Right, have it. Seven. Frame and latch.
Six.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 34.
Two.